He voluntarily walked out of and joined BJP. And those who had him defeated in the Lok Sabha election, they are dear to him. And those who worked for him are enemies.
We were expecting them to come,
but when we saw that they are being held back, the messages came from their families. I personally spoke to the some of the about five MLAs. I have spoken to them. They said we are captive. We can't come out. Our phones have been snatched away. They are not allowing us. And there is a police in front of every room. They are being followed 24/7. What is police doing there in the rooms?
So the BJP is saying that if you're so confident, why didn't you go for floor test?
Floor test without 22 MLAs. Floor test without 22 MLAs.
No, but they're saying that these MLAs have submitted the resignation to Speaker.
So fine. The Speaker has to have a one-to-one meeting with the MLAs. They have to have a one-to-one. That is the law. That is the parliamentary practice.
So what's the Kamalnath given brief, sir? What's Kamalnath's brief to you, sir?
No, I don't. My brief is for myself. I'm a Congress candidate of the Raj Sabha. I have a right to seek vote from my MLAs. That is my brief.
It is very unfortunate. He has every right to ask for a vote. He is a candidate. It is his own party MLAs. He has been requested by the MLAs inside. They are under threat. So he has come here. More than half a kilometer, 1 kilometer behind the resort. They have stopped him. They have arrested. What crime he has done? Has he broken the law? He has not broken the law. He has not assaulted anyone. He has not created any problem. He has not any created problem. This BJP government in the state is misusing the power. They are acting against the basic values.
Sir, they are here from several years, but nobody, no leader, including you, sir, didn't try to meet them.
No. See, we have our own political strategy. We know how to handle this situation. We will do. We will not allow him alone here. Karnataka is not alone here. I am here as a party president. I know I am representing a party here. I know how to back him, how to support him. But I don't want to create a law and order situation in Karnataka. The time is not good.
Sir, yesterday those MLAs called a press meet and they said that we are not captive here and nobody brought us here. We are here by our own
opinion. Let them allow to meet the first candidate. They did not allow their father to meet the son. MLA's father came here on the request of the MLA. They did not allow Mr. Chaudhary to meet him, Rohit Chaudhary, to meet him. Now, they are not allowing the candidate to Digvijaya Singh to meet them.
So do you
this is what Yediyurappa government is doing it.
So do you feel that they have been threatened and they have been kept?
100%. Not 100, 200%.
What is the next step? What is the next step by you as a party president?
One second.
What about Digvijaya Singh's next move?
No. We will at any cost will protect him. He's a congressman, congress leader, congress candidate. Whatever is right, he has to claim his right. He has to meet them. He has to request them. See, we are not going to BJP voters. We are meeting our own congressmen. Our congress votes. If they are not voting, they will not vote. Allow us to meet. Allow them to meet.